Yo, this is the Scarcity Studios YouTube channel. Please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Smallz from USG was shot dead near Stonebridge Park on Harrow Road. Police have launched a murder investigation after a man was shot dead in northwest London. Armed officers and the London Ambulance Service found a man in his mid-20s suffering from gunshot wounds in Harrow Road near Stonebridge Park just after 8 p.m. After there was reports of a shooting, he died in hospital a short time later. So rest in peace to Smallz. They haven't revealed his identity yet. I've confirmed it with people close to USG, and also Gecko from who was previously in USG has also paid tribute to him on his Instagram. This is shocking news, and Smallz, he wasn't a massive artist. I think he'd literally just started to get into music. He'd featured in the song Bizzy on KKOKE's YouTube channel, and the original track was actually removed originally. I don't know who remembers that, but it was taken down, the original one. It got a lot of views, maybe nearly a million views. It had over 500,000 definitely. And for whatever reason, they never actually confirmed why it was taken down initially. People speculated that it may have been because the police was in the video too much and they edited it to take the police out. But you can edit videos when they're uploaded, so I'm not sure if that was the reason. But anyway, it was re-uploaded and it accumulated 1.7 million views. Smallz's part was the hook and the bridge, and the cinematography in the song said a lot. It was situated in Stonebridge. It was a big video, a big statement, and a big track for KKOKE in 2018 as part of his mini comeback that he was doing at that time. And with it being in northwest London and not far from where Nines was attacked too, been several attacks in and around the area. London's been very active, and it doesn't look like it's going to die down. There's no arrests that have been currently made as of yet, and from what I'm being told, he was shot in the head as well, so the chances are slim that it was caught in the crossfire kind of incident. It's really devastating news to hear. Rest in peace to Smallz, and we've got to send our condolences to USG right now, because at the end of the day, they'd all be hurting right now. So it's a terrible loss to the scene, it's a terrible loss to Stonebridge, and it's another young man dead on the streets of London. So I really want to hear what people have to say on this. Please try and be constructive in your comments. Pay your respects. Please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Peace.